Hi, Patriots. I hope that you are all staying active and getting outside and playing for at least 60 minutes every single day. This week, I also put together a dance video with many of the other elementary PE teachers for you to get up and dance to. So I hope that you have fun getting up and dancing with that. I also, with that, I would love to create a Liberty Lake Elementary dance video. So the song that we've chosen is I Feel Better When I'm Dancing, and there's a link on that to the choreography for that song on that first slide. So I hope that you take some time, try the dance out, see what you think. And if you would like to be part of the video, you can have your parents email me 30 seconds of your favorite section of the song. So pick your favorite few moves. Make sure you do the whole entire move so I can get that on the video and send that to me via email, or there's also further instructions in the assignment if you would like to check that out. I just want to share a little picture with you. So this is me right here, and that's it when I was in kindergarten, and that's my kindergarten teacher, Mrs. Bob, and my best friend who lived across the street. Her name was Molly. And 2 years before kindergarten was my last formal dance class. So dancing isn't really something that I've done a whole lot of, but I sure had a lot of fun doing this dance with the other PE teachers, obviously in our own homes. But it was tons of fun to learn something new and try something different, and maybe even something a little bit outside my comfort zone. So I hope that all of you try it, and whether you send video or not, it doesn't matter, but I hope that you at least try it. So have fun this week, try something new, and stay active. Miss you guys.